States government just asked us to save the world.
I address you tonight not as the President of the United States, but as a citizen of humanity.
Sure, and come back for the both of us, all right?